hope you guys enjoyed this little travel vlog that I made of me going back home, visiting my parents from Indianapolis to California. I just went through the security check. Now we gotta find the gate. It's 8:22. I am trying to get to gate 8:22. And I couldn't get a Starbucks because the line was big, but it's okay. The airplane's gonna stop in Denver, Colorado. I almost missed my flight, but they were really nice and got me on a different flight. So now I'll hacer escala in Chicago, and then from Chicago to Orange County. Should have known better. It started boarding time 5:35, but I had to go use the restroom. That was not okay because I should have been there at the gate, but I'm glad that they were able to give me another flight that still was going to get to Orange County today.
Those large electronic devices will have to be stowed securely either underneath the seat or in an overhead compartment. They may not be stowed.
They had to defrost the airplane because it was really cold before taking off. Saying that it takes about 18 minutes to get to C-17, and this time I am not missing my flight. Are we gonna have a room going home to the right? Honestly, I'm kind of scared because I've seen two people with masks. And I don't want to get sick. There's three people. Another Starbucks, but I can't risk it. I have to get to C17. I hope I find another one. Estoy muy contenta porque voy a ver a mis papás después de como un año y medio, un poco más o exactamente ese tiempo, en poder verlos y visitar a mi familia. I got a text message saying that it takes about 18 minutes to get to the next gate. And I'm already tired. But this airport is pretty big. Okay, I guess it's safe now to see if I find a Starbucks. It feels so nice after more than a year and a half back in Cali. It really feels so nice.